एक शांत समुंदर में एक नाविक कभी कुशल नहीं बन पाता, इसलिए आपको मुसीबतों का सामना करना पड़ेगा। मुसीबत से भाग जाना एक नई मुसीबतों को निमंत्रण करने का समान होता है। जीवन में कठिनाइयां हमें बर्बाद करने के लिए नहीं आती है, बल्कि वो हमारी अंदर छुपी हुई शक्ति और सामर्थ्यों को बाहर निकलने में मदद करने के लिए आती है। द फर्स्ट टाइम आई हर्ड अबाउट टेनिस एल्बो इन द ईयर 2004 व्हेन द गॉड ऑफ क्रिकेट सचिन तेंदुलकर वॉज अफेक्टेड बाई दिस डिजऑर्डर। टेनिस एल्बो और लेटरल एपिकोंडिलाइटिस इज सच ए कंडीशन व्हेयर यू विल फील अ ट्रीमेंडस पेन इन योर एल्बो व्हिच इज कॉज्ड बाई ओवर यूज ऑफ योर आर्म्स पार्टिकुलरली frequent movement of your wrist. Not only the athletes or the sports person but also a common man who repetitively or vigorously use their forearm muscles or wrist or their hand due to their concerned work can also be affected by tennis elbow lateral epicondylitis. Tennis elbow is caused by small tears in the tendons that join the forearm to the outside of the elbow. And now if you have tennis elbow or you are doing such kind of work where the risk is there in the long run you may face tennis elbow, then what you need to do? Some 2 or 3 basic yoga asana and some hand movements exercise. If you can do this, then you can get rid of this problem if you have already, or in the long run you will not face this kind of problem despite you are doing such condition where you need to move your wrist frequently, where you need to move your hand frequently. In this video, I will show you what all things you need to do. First thing, you need to do some basic hand exercise, which is called the micro exercise, Sukshma Vyayam. Make a fist with your both hands and release. Then turn your hand and make a Gyan Mudra and bend from your knees and touch your fingers with your shoulder. Then touch your both elbow and make a big O with your both elbows. Clockwise and then anti-clockwise. Now, this is very important. Make your both fingers just like this and touch finger to finger and just make a shape like this. Okay, and place it on your chest. Inhale, exhale completely and straight your both hands from your elbow. Remember one thing, you have to keep in mind that your hand position should not be like this. It should be touched together. Both fists should be touched together. And you have to make your elbow straight. You have to make a fist with your left hand and place it on the palm of your right hand, and as much as you are comfortable, grip it and release. With the both hands, you need to do. Breathing should be like this. If you can find one tennis ball, then you can do it with the tennis ball. Both hands. Okay, now you have to find one towel, and if it is wet towel then it's good, or if it is dry towel then also it is good. Now place it like this and place your hand just reverse and do squeezing again. Now left hand on top just squeeze it. Place your hand, reverse your hand, grip the top of the towel, and the lower side of the towel should be gripped by the left hand and squeeze it. Once like this, another like this. Now, three basic asana I'm going to show you. Three basic asana, out of which first is Yoga Mudra Asana. Place your both hands behind and interlock it, just like this. And now, inhale. As you exhale, move forward and lift your hand.
As much as you are comfortable, you need to lift your both hands. You have to make your hand straight from elbow.
If you are able, then sit in Padmasana. Then inhale. As you exhale, move forward and lift your hands.
Touch your head with the mat.
This is Yoga Mudra Asana you need to perform. Number 2. Sitting Parvata Asana. Place your hand in front of your chest. Inhale. Lift your both hands. Exhale. Completely up. And your forearm should touch your ears. Release. Do it 3 to 4 times daily. And third one is, you can sit in Padmasana as well, no issue. Just lift your right hand, bend it from elbow, place it just in the middle of your shoulder blade, and rotate your left hand and place it just here, and touch your middle finger. If you are comfortable enough, then you can grip your both fingers like this. Make your spine completely erect and sit in this position for as much as you are comfortable. Release. Do it for 3 to 4 times daily. So that's all about today, and thank you so much for giving your valuable time. My name is Sammy, Yogi Sammy, and signing up for the day. Take care. Bye bye. Lord Shiva bless you all. See you in next video. Tab tak ke liye, namaste.
Shokhi bhavo na kahan re bole, shokhi jato na kahan re bole. Tum raje bolo diboshu rajoni, bhalo basha bhalo basha. Shokhi bhalo basha kare kor, সে কি কেবলই যাত নামা।